Hi, I'm Linda Young. Today I'm here to teach you a short choreography that my students and I came up with in the devised musical theater class that I teach at the St. Paul and District Arts Foundation. But before that, a quick shout out to Kids Up Front for making this video available. Before we go into the class, let's do some facial warm-ups. We're going to try to make a circle with your mouth. Now we're going to try to make that circle as big as you can. Nice. Next, we're going to try to pretend that we're going to make a square with your mouth. Let's try. Now let's try to make that square as big as possible. How about trying to make a triangle this time? How about we try to make that triangle as big as you can? That was a quick exercise to help you warm up your facial muscles. And it's also fun to try to make different shapes and different expressions with our faces. And it helps us get to know our face a lot better. Now we're going to go into the choreography. If you have been following the series, we did a song about being happy and angry. And today's song is a little bit sad, but hopeful. So in today's choreography, we're going to express those emotions in our dance. Let's begin. The song that we're going to do today is called Part of Your World from the animation Little Mermaid. We're going to do the movements line by line with the lyrics. It starts with, "Look at this stuff, isn't it neat?" We're going to have our hand out, arm out like this with your right foot pointing to the side. And then you're gonna go with your other hand out and point your left foot. And one more time. "Look at this stuff, isn't it neat?" Now when you bring up your arms, make sure you make a grand big movement to the side and grand big movement to the side, because there's so much stuff, so we want to express that there's so much stuff. And then you're going to put your feet together and move your arms all around you to grab all that stuff and bring it close to your heart. Next, we're going to put our hands to the side like this. Wouldn't you think? And you're going to bring your shoulders up and down, and cross your leg. You're going to do a turn. Shall we try that part with music?
"I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures."
Shall we try that part again?
"I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures
of—" Shall we carry on? So after you finish your turn, you're going to put down your arms and you're going to step to the left with your right foot. One step and step with your left foot. So you're basically walking to your left. So right foot, left foot. And remember, the song is a little bit about being sad. So the head kind of looks down a little bit to present that sadness in the song. So from here, we're gonna go after you turn and walk and walk. And then we're going to turn and face the right side, put your palms outwards, and we're going to do two turns towards the right. One and two and. Should we try that part with music?
I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think.
After that, the lyric says, looking around here. So we're going to look around. So after you finish this turn, you're going to look around. Look around. You think, sure. So you're going to flip your hand up, like, sure. She's got everything. You're going to shake your head really slowly, like this. Shall we try that part with music?
I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything?
Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold?
Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got...
After that part, we're going to point and look around as if there's a lot of stuff in the room, like this. It doesn't really matter where you point. Just make sure you're looking around as if there's lots of stuff in the space. After that, you're going to look straight at the camera or at your audience. You're going like this. That's where the lyrics says, you want thingamabobs? I've got 20. Like that. Can we try that with music?
She's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares?
And then we add on from there. So after you say, you want thingamabobs? I got 20. And after that, you are going to show a gesture that suggests that it doesn't matter, because the lyric says, but who cares? So this is what we're going to do. After, you want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? You're going to raise your shoulders up, put your hands beside you. Who cares? No big deal. You're going to drop your shoulders and both your arms with a very disappointed look on your face. And then you're going to say, I want more. From here, you're going to bring your hands to your chest. I want more. You're going to put your hands upwards. You're going to look up. You're going to turn around. And at the same time, bring your hands outwards and bring them down. Shall we try that part with music?
Looking around here, you think. sure. She's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to.
Let's try from the very beginning up to here.
I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be.
I hope you're following along so far. And if you need to at any time, feel free to press pause and go back if you need to repeat some parts. Let's carry on. The next part is a little bit more wishful. So you can see a little bit of expression change. And this is what we're going to do. From here, we're going to, I wanna be where the people are, arms to the side, and bring them up to your face like you wanna see. I wanna see. And then you're gonna prep and then do two turns. I wanna see them dancing. Shall we try that with music?
I want more. I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see. Wanna see them dancing, walking around on the.
Shall we try from the very top up to there?
I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on the.
From there, the lyric says, walking around on, what do you call them? Feet. So, on our expression, we have to show that, I'm thinking. Shall we try that part? So after you finish your turns, you're gonna go walking around on those, what do you call them? Feet. Let's try that part with music.
I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh. Feet. Flipping your fins.
Can we try that part again?
I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping.
The next part, I'm going to flap my arms as if I'm flapping my fins, like this. And I'm going to do a little circle to my left. And then I'm going to gallop to the side. Legs are required. And I'm going to gallop to the left. And lift my arms like that. And then I'm going to step forward and walk a little bit before I think about what's the name of those things again? Street. Shall we try that part of music?
I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a... What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk. Up.
Let's try from the very top up to here.
I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything?
Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything.
I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet.
Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a... What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk.
The very last part, we're going to step forward with your left foot and then your right foot, like this. From here, you're going to step out with your left. You're going to bring your right foot to your left and then step out that way. One more time. Step with your left, bring in, step out with your right. One more time. I'm going to step out with your left and then step out with your right. And then you're going to have your hands out, palms upwards. We're going to do a turn towards your left with our arms out like this. And you're going to turn, 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 turn. And then from here, we're going to have both arms out. And then bring into towards your heart. And then bring your arms out with your palms wide open like this. Should we try that part of music?
What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I...
Let's try that part again.
What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give?
Songs tell a story and the lyrics tell a story. But when you're performing a dance, your moves need to tell the story too. Let's put all of that together now.
I I don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I do?
Thanks for watching today's session with me. And I hope that you keep on practicing and keep dancing. Bye.